Hello everyone, this is the Great Pumpkin speaking, and welcome to this new episode of Let's Play Mega Man Battle Network 4 Blue Moon version. Last time, we won the Blue Moon tournament and found out that the Earth was essentially doomed at this point. The adults let us down, it's now for the 11-year-old to fix things up. But first, we gotta free the various nets around the world so we can actually transmit Mega Man back to the asteroid to stop it, so we're gonna do that. We'll also be doing some other side quests when we get a chance. I went on the net to help, but the officials, they sent me home saying I was in their way. Talk about a blow to the ego. Yep. You know that incident the officials are investigating on the net? Word is the syndicate is involved. Yep. What? You won? Wow! Now Higgsby's will be popular around the world over. Good for you, dear. I'm glad you're alright, Lan. I was so worried when you were taken away by that helicopter. Oh, and congratulations on winning Blue Moon. What's Mom gotta say? I heard from Dad. If you're going to fight to save our planet, then I'm going to watch over our home until you get back. Lan, I won't run away. Might have said that a little wrong. Whatever. Hey, the hero of AC/DC down. When did you get back? Why the glum face? You're the strongest and battler in the world. You don't look it. I guess you can judge people by their looks. Where were you taken after the finals? Naxa? What does Naxa want to with the likes of you? Snubbish little thing. Hey Dex, you're finally the world champ. Woohoo! Man, that helicopter performance was awesome too. Yep. Now that we've talked to people around, let's go have a look at this net. Not entirely sure where we gotta go, but I've got my idea. Let's hope I won't encounter any Omega Navies, because those have been killing me lately. All the nets around the world have been cut off from each other. If a major crime were to happen now, yikes! I guess that was the point. The officials are investigating something. Well, thank you, Mr. Exposition. Gotta be it. I wonder what happened in Yumlin area. Fortunately, Electopia wasn't damaged, but it would be wise to remain on the alert. This leads to Yumlin area, but the network has been cut off. Oh, so that's it, huh? Something happened on the foreign net. This area connects to a foreign net, so it may not be safe. Does that mean only the foreign ones we have to free? Perhaps. But recovery 30 R. Oh, so that was it, huh? While I was off screen, I went to upgrade my Navy customizer a little bit, and I equipped a sneak run program, which will prevent us from meeting viruses while we're dealing with this. I've also got a custom 2, which will allow me to use 2 chips at once. Once I can get rid of the sneak run, I can use the custom 1 to have 3 chips, 3 more chips back on the custom screen during battle. So that's gonna be cool. Could probably do that right from Netopia, really. If you remember correctly, we received an email where the hotel gave us their homepage banner. Whenever I hear about those banners, I think people with browsers then install lots of add-on that ends up not seeing their screens anymore. Oh, it's been cut off as well. Well, what am I supposed to do? That's annoying. Let's see. Oh, the upper areas were opened. Good. First up is gonna be Cheryl. The Space Center has been busy lately. Is something wrong? Well, the data is gonna come from here for the asteroid. Yolanda, right? I heard about you from NAXA. You've got to hurry and fix the net. Let's do this. You can get areas unlocked through the various scenarios, but the only point where they all become available is here. Oh yeah, that sneak run didn't do us much good, but that's alright. I will put some more swords so we could take advantage of the Protoss hull. Show you a little something special with that sword. Nope. The sword increases in damage the higher your gauge is, so you can essentially boost it this way. Fortunately. Oh wait, that's the Var sword. That's something else entirely. Man. Yep, that's the Protoss hull, alright. And we got hit. We can use a wide sword by charging our buster like we saw. Okay, this should work. There we go, double damage. You can go two rows ahead, so this makes it pretty good for fighting viruses and navies in general, but not against everything, unfortunately. Oh, then it's broken. Gotta fix that. What is this? Mega Man has examined the comm device. Unauthorized access detected. Starting defense system. How about that? Viruses, huh? Well, I ain't scared. Oops. Well, now I kinda am. Blinder, huh? Doesn't do much against me, really. And be able to do some serious damage with those things. This should be sufficient. Got a lot more sport chips in here. Good. Fist bump. Alright, Charon Netopia area now connected, Lan. Okay. Now we gotta go to the other countries. What do you gotta say, dude? The Blue Moon tournament was awesome. The kid that won looked like you, he wore a bandana, had a packet. Hey! Yep, you said it, dude. Next up is Yanlan. Well, that. Madame Jen has been acting strange lately, the way she was before that earthquake hit us a few years ago. What? There's a snake in the drink bottle. On the table. Looks healthy, but it's got some issues with its head. The dish is empty, but there's a spicy smell in the air. Reckon they do some pretty spicy food. But if you're gonna eat here, you gotta be ready for that. They only sell rice, wine, and super spicy food. It's too strong for kids, or if you don't like spicy stuff. The smell of bread and kebab meat sure gets your belly growling. How about that? Oh, this leads somewhere else. You've got a statue there? A giant figure of an elephant in a giant elephant figure. Huh? There were things on the net blocking me from going to the other area. What were they? I don't know, kid. Hey, dude. I went to on the net to throw out some trash, but was chased up by an official. Where's the respect? The shielded soothing sight of the statues would relax anyone. As you look at them, somehow your heart feels restful. I'm thinking it's supposed to be Thailand or India, maybe. It's not clear, but I have a bad feeling. Entry is prohibited beyond that point. Okay. But not over here. Such a big gathering of statues has real power to it. The smell of incense soothes the heart. You feel peaceful and calm. The big Buddha's nice and all, but I need more action. The net's been divided off. What's this net everyone's talking about anyway? Yep. Way past you, lady. I can give you some of my sub chips. Take a look. If you are prepared, you don't have to worry. That's my motto. Seems the statues are here to protect a big Buddha inside. Actually, this one's face is scarier than the others. How about that? The statue was actually built recently. Did you know we can jack in? I did not. Hey, this particular statue is used for site management. Looks like you can jack in. Cool. Seems something's happening on the net. I just hope this ain't the start of something worse. Got no idea. So this is that big Buddha. Looks like a lady, really. So we can jack in there. Hey dude, you have come in search of tranquility here inside the Great Buddha. Tranquility is free for all to partake of. Just watch out for viruses. You got that right. Mystery data. You got Spin White. It's a program that allows us to spin the various blocks of our Navy customizer. That's helpful. Excuse me, sir. I'm a member of the Yamland Society. We're collecting money to preserve your marine. Would you donate 6,000 of your zennies to our cause? Why not? I don't trust him, but whatever. I'm sorry, but you don't have enough money. Please come back once you have 6,000 zennies. Oh well. I was kind of aware I didn't have much. I spent a lot of them trying to get more stuff. Probably not the best idea, really. Could have used the Equasol to achieve a better result. Boop! Double delete! Nicely done. 300 zennies. How many do we got? Oh, we're not that far away. Maybe we can get swindled later. Yamland security cube, you can't unlock it without the Pico. Well, how am I gonna get it? That's what I'd like to know. Oh! Might be that guy who gives it. Actually, sounds pretty likely. Our sword is really powerful, but I'm no good at using it. You need to input commands just right, and I can't do that. Darn. Will actually work pretty well against those guys. Well, good, that's taken care of. Why is everyone out to swindle me out of my zennies? Did you come back to donate 6,000 zennies toward the Yum Ruins? Yes, thank you, thank you. The Yum Ruins will last even longer thanks to your support. Please accept this on our behalf. Mega Man got Yamland code. Thank you again for your generous gift. I won't give up on my campaign to save the Yum Ruins. Oh, so he's actually a good guy. Who would have thought? Can use Lumke and Land code. What this dude? That device is blocking the way to other areas, and the officials told me to jack out. I guess I'll just jack out for today. I don't want to get involved in anything. This guy. I'm with the officials, you'll have to jack out. I repeat, jack out. Have to jack out. Whatever that meant. Hmm. This will work pretty well against that kind of viruses. Human has examined the comm device. Unauthorized access detected. Starting defense system. It's not so bad, but it's kind of annoying. I don't really think that's a good idea. We're off using Protozole to finish him off. All done. Boom. Fist bomb. Okay, Yamalan area and ACDC2 are now connected, LAN. I don't understand how Japan would be connected to India, but whatever. I mean, they're both in Asia, but still. Even now. Let's go to Netfrika. that's nice, that's an ostrich. A mod in Straw House. There's a breeze, so it's nice inside. Something's fallen in the entrance. LAN got power up program reg up 1. Regular memory size has increased by 1 MB. Cool. Hey dude, there's a lot of commotion on the net. I hope this village isn't in danger. Probably not. The water isn't that good, but it's good enough for crops. We plan on growing raspberries in this village. We're using selective breeding to create rice that thrives here. Because the Japanese do love their rice. Nothing this way. Don't really remember that part of the game really well. I tried to go to the Netopia area on the dam, but some foreign device blocked my way. How annoying! Inside and out, it's a bit more luxurious than the other houses. It's the mayor's place, I guess. He's real important here. Nice statue. You can tell if it's a scared face or a happy one. The statue of the village guardian god, Nupopo. Look at that. You can jack in through its mouth. Nice bird there. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Oh well, whatever. So look, see if we can get that pico. All life is born from nature and return to nature. Both life and death involves returning to nature, only that which has been given. Nupopo represents the link between life and nature. Good for you. I'm better off going this way. Doop. You should suffice. Got sub memory, we can now carry more sub chips. Cool. Huh. It must be Navy through the entrance that can give us access to that Pico. Well taken care of. The reason I'm keeping those chips is I don't trust me to use the sword efficiently against everything. We're an outsider. I am the protector of Netrika's cyberworld. I stand guard here on the lookout for intruders from the net. You can go through that portal, but you will need my Netrika code. Proceed further. If you want my Netrika code, you must pass a test. Are you prepared? Yes. Let the test begin. The test is simple. If you survive, you pass. It's kind of mean. Oh well, I ain't scared on anything. Should be plenty sufficient. Oops. Hit me too. What does that mean? Oh, so it's multiple viruses in succession. Yeah, that could be fun. Gonna be a little tricky, but not too hard. Done. Oh, and a third one. Interesting. You survived. You have great skill. However, without an equally great soul, you are not yet not worthy. Look into my eyes. You are sincere. Of this, I am sure. Take this. Give me the Netrika code. Use your strength wisely. Use Netrika code. That's good. And there's the entrance. I'm not gonna repeat that four times. Well, I kinda did, but whatever. It's not important. Double delete. Nicely done. If I do say so myself. Ooh, nice. Could get plenty of sword in between the E and S code. But as I said, doesn't work against everything. Fist bump. Yes, Netrika area, Netopia area, now connected land. That takes care of Netrika. This leads to holy ground. Outsiders are prohibited. Guess it's involved with some sort of scenario. Kaka! Leaving now. Hang on, we did Shiro, Yunlan, Netrika, what else is left? Check directly into the nets around the world, fix them. Guessing Netopia. Doesn't make much sense to me, but maybe. Hey lady? Ooh, it's not easy making beds. I think I'll take a little break. Don't tell anyone about this, okay? Your secret is safe with me. I'm positive we did Yumlan, Shiro, and Netrika. This one. Energy bomb T. Okay, next recon is okay. Didn't go into Yumland. Oh, maybe there were two separate entrances. That won't make sense. One I actually solved was in Electopia. Not this way. Lemon stood us out of Netopia, so I'm thinking if I go toward the upper left, I should find what I'm looking for. Tricky. Bug cracks. It's by going through this ledge over there. Hey dude, there's some device blocking the path to Electopia. I can get by it. What's going on? Hell if I know, dude. This will suffice. See? Huh. One of those side bamboo stings. It's pretty annoying. Stand over broken panels. What sorcery is this? Boom. Yeah, Yumland and Netopia are everywhere now. Connected, Lan. Ring. It's a phone call. Who could it be? Lan, this is Dad. Can you hear me? Yes, Dad. Is something wrong? The criminal who damaged the net is hiding in Park Area 1. However, the officials from Netopia have no jurisdiction to operate in the Electopia net, and Ectopia officials are still without communication. Okay, leave it to me. Thanks, Lan. First, find the official navy in the Ectopia area. He'll give you more detail. I'm depending on you, Lan. Yes, sir. That's Dad to you, little boy. Did he say he was in the Netopia net? Or in Netopia proper? I forget. Yes, proposal can backfire on you if you're not careful. Energy bomb T. Probably closer to Shiro. Tricky. Double delete. Got two mud crags. There he is. Hello, I am an official from Netopia. You're Mega Man. Your father told me all about you. It seems that the fugitive is hiding in the park area. If you know where he is, go get him. Yes, indeed, but there's a problem. The place where he is hiding is not easy to get to. Normally, there's no access. The only way to get there is through the UnderNet. The UnderNet? Yes, indeed. That bit of scum and villainy known as the UnderNet. Even the officials are hesitant to head to there. Then we'll go. What, are you sure? Yeah, you heard about us from my father, right? Yes, indeed, but... But you're still children! Skill and battling doesn't depend on age. Please let us go. Indeed. Here, take this, then. Mega Man got town key data. This data will open a door in the town area. The area beyond that connects to the UnderNet. Good luck! So yeah, at this point we actually don't want to continue this part. I want to get started on that side quest of ours, because that's our last chance to do it. We're also gonna do some stuff off screen after that. So yeah, let's jack out for the time being. Huh, I actually think this will do nicely. Was it Yumland though? Yeah, it's actually Natrika that I need. And we're stuck with that alarm music all the way through the game. Real annoying. So yeah, I'll be heading to the UnderNet for that side quest. I'll meet you guys when I get there. Later! So we finally made our way deep into the UnderNet, and we're gonna look at this side quest of ours. So let's get going. Huh, there's a coffin here. What's up with that? The lid's closed, but you can sense a huge power within. And who are those guys? This is a sorry state, to follow the vampire all this way, only to not be able to use the pile driver. How about that? Are you Solar Boy? Who are you? You know me? I'm Mega Man. I didn't think that you really exist, but you're not programmed, are you? No, I'm not. I'm on a journey beyond time and space, hunting vampires wherever they may be. So yeah, the jingle the Solar Boy, we've got a crossover on our hands. Hunting vampires? Do you mean that inside that? I think his name was Shade Man. I managed to force him into his coffin once with my solar gun, Gundel Soul. Shade Man? Have you fought him before? Yes, I have. But when I fought him, I use the power of a dark chip to delete shade men. Denizens of the dark may return any number of times. To destroy them completely, they must be purified with this pile driver. But what's wrong? That pile driver won't work without the sunlight. Light from the sun can make it this deep into the net. If we don't hurry, Shade Man will awake from his slumber. I know, I wonder if we can somehow transfer sunlight from my operator lens PET. An excellent idea. No, it won't work. Sunlight can be collected from the real world if I add a solar sensor. But I dropped it when fighting with Shade Man. You remember where you dropped it? I think it was somewhere near the UnderNet 2 entrance. I'll go and look for it. It isn't proper for me to ask that of one I've just met, but I suppose that given the circumstances... No problem, leave the S-sensor up to me. Len, let's hurry to UnderNet 2. The S-sensor should be, yeah. Same thing. And to you. So yeah, that's Otenko, the Sun Spirit. So yeah, we're gonna go look for that S-sensor to deal with Shade Man. But first, there's a little something around here I want to show you. This current setup isn't doing much for us. This could be tricky. That boy bomb gets his bomb in there, we're toast. Oh, nice double delete there. Well played, boy bomb 1E. Same chip number as we got. It's nice. There's this guy here. He sells stuff. He's a bug freight trader. He sells the air shows, a pretty useful program which walks even if there's no panel. That's not exactly what we need. But yeah, that's too bad, really. Yeah, let's go over there. We're kind of teleporting all over the place. Oops, it wasn't this way. Okay. Don't have much to work with, do we? Invisibility is pretty much our only protection against this guy. Could wreck us without even trying. Well taken care of. That's why it's important to have a deck that flows well. We got a Windstar chip. There it is, the Under BBS. Let's see. Under rest or whatever, whatever that means. Post away. This is the Under BBS. Info here can mean the difference between life and death. In this lawless land, everything's give and take. So share your info. No name, Ellenperer. I know a bit about that lamp-shaped viruses. His name's Ellenperer. He sucks up the energy of the off panel, so if you change his panel to normal, he'll grow weak. Something that breaks panel like get another work too. No name, somebody. Does anyone know where Shade Man is? I can take the dark chip with growl pain. Urgh. Somebody give me a dark chip. Sounds like your soul's been overcome with evil. You're probably fallen out of this world by now and are wondering about the never-ending inferno in Hades. As for Shade Man, I hear he was deleted. All paths of evil lead to the same place. No name. Hehehe. You've been overcome by evil because you have a weak soul. I use dark chip on my soul strong. Still, when my HPs are almost gone, my dark soul appears and I turn into a deleting machine, temporarily losing my memory. No one ever said evil was easy. Ex-Nebula, Shade Man. Shade Man was deleted? I bet he's somewhere on the UnderNet using the power of darkness to heal his wounds. Yes, we actually found out about that. No name, useless ship. I can't use my SP chip anymore. When I try it, it just starts to smoke. Maybe it's because I'm using a dark chip. Yeah, that's actually true. An SP chip is a chip that you get from beating an Omega Navy, which is a more powerful version of the regular chip, and its power actually increases based on how quickly you can delete a Navy. So as you get higher in difficulty, those chips remain relevant to some extent. Answer: useless. Only Navies without black bodies can use SP chips, and only Navies with black bodies can use DS chip, being Dark Soul chip, of course. Only black navies can use the 5 legendary chips of darkness such as Hull and Static. Big Dark H. I heard navies whose souls are ruled by darkness get sucked into a big dark hole, but strong soul navies can resist. Django. I swear I saw Django the Solar Boy. What's a comic book character doing in the cyber world? Answer Django. Well, Django's not even real, you must be hallucinating. Still, Django showing up while Shademan's sleeping sounds like a story in the making. Answer Django. Ha! Huh, are Django and Shademan gonna fight? I'd like to see that. I wonder who'd win. So yep, I'm gonna meet you guys once I've found the actual solar sensor. And I'll meet you then. Later! And there we are. We got to the UnderNet 2 and found out that this guy is standing over the entrance for some reason. Let's talk to him. Sheesh. The treasure that I found was stolen from me. It was as shiny as the sun. I could have sold it for a lot of money. The guy who took it's from UnderNet 6. I'll find him. So yeah, now we gotta find our way back to UnderNet 6. See you guys there. So yep, while on our way through the UnderNet 6, we found this guy, who had something interesting to say. Like my treasure? I got it off some guy in UnderNet 2. Look how it shines, it's almost like the sun. What? You want this? Let's see. I guess I could sell it for 10,000 zennies. You got 10,000 zennies? I don't think I do. No cash, no treasure. Well, that's mean. Of course I want it. So you'll buy it for 10,000 zennies? You're sure rich for a little kid? Okay, it's a deal. Here you go. Mega Man got test sensor. Good deal for you, hey kid? Well, that takes care of that. So yeah, I've still got a few things I want to show you as well as finish that side quest, so I'll meet you guys then. And we're done. We got the solar sensor back in UnderNet Area 6 and went out here back to meet Django, who needs our help. Django here. Mega Man gave S sensor. I feel the sunlight, now I can use Pile Driver. Thanks, Mega Man. Hurry, Django. He's gonna recover soon. Okay. Can you hear me? Hold your piety of the sun when I shout out. I'll give it a try. Ready, Django? Here we go. Taiyooohhhh! Taiyooohhhh! As it turns out, it seems to be working. Oh my! He's moving away. No good. The immortal will escape. Return the coffin to the Pile Driver's center. You can count on me. Where did he got that chain? I have no idea. Taiyooohhhh! Goo! Rawr! Rawr! Did you really think such an attack could defeat us, the Dark Denizens? The solar pile is being repelled. This is bad. Return to darkness, Shade Man. Rah! He's recoiling. Now, Django. Taiyooohhhh! Rah! Forever will I rise while there is darkness in the world. Yay, we won! We defeated the vampire thanks to you, Mega Man. Don't mention it, but Shademan said forever while I rise. I don't like the sound of that. Yeah, but Solar Pile did a number on him. Now we can barely use his dark power. We'll defeat him again if he attacks. We'll keep fighting while there's a sun. That's right. Django, I sense immortals to the south. Well, Mega Man, we should keep going. A new battle awaits. Okay, let's meet again. Yeah, let's. Use this, if Dark Denizens ever come when you were not here, I'm sure you'll find it very useful in battle. Mega Man got a battle chip, Gunsol 3G. Thanks! You may once again face dark denizens, but you mustn't give in to the darkness. The sun will rise tomorrow. Remember that, and you will conquer darkness. Goodbye. And off he goes. Farewell. May the sun be with you. I want to see Django and Master Otenko again. We will, if we don't give in to the darkness. Yeah, the sun will rise tomorrow. So yeah, about that, in order to actually finish the scenario, you actually need to be out in the sun in the real world, because it won't get through the net if you're inside a building or something. So that's something to keep in mind. But first, let's have a look at that coffin. The coffin's opening. Inside there is nothing. Or so it seemed. Something's flashing inside the coffin. Mega Man got Nebula code. So I remember those various barriers with a skull on them. But as it turns out, you needed the Nebula code to open them. Which means we're gonna have a lot of places to explore out in the world in order to get all that loot. But first, let's have a look at all those various BBSs that we haven't looked in a while. So let's go back to Electopia. There was another bit I wanted to show you in the UnderNet, but as it turned out, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it in this series. That's alright. Townsfolk don't seem to be aware a major crisis is happening. I guess it's like they say, out of sight of the mind. Oh, they've got new things to say. Alright, the back's dinner's back to normal and the officials still treat me like a nuisance. Maybe I'm not cut out for that battle. Hey hero, why such a hurry? I heard Syndicate is like totally evil, freaks me out. Anything new here? I expected ship orders from around the world and TV interviews, but no, one's even called. What? The world has bigger problems. Did something happen? Apparently so. Do they got anything to say? The Nebula group seems to be up to a lot of no good. The officials all look really wired. Something's happened on the net, right? Apparently Nebula is involved. If you're the world champ, then maybe there's hope for me too. Don't take that the wrong way. When you were taken away in the helicopter, I had a feeling something bad was going to happen. I'm worried, Lan. There are only two things I can do. Watch over this home and cheer you up as you head out. Now go make me proud. Let's get it. So first things first, Dexo page. I doubt there's gonna be much news there, but whatever. Nope, nothing. Back to Yai's old page then. There? How about that lady there? Huh? All the other navies are gone. Maybe I should jack out too. Should be doing that soon as well. Joma. Nothing there. Which ship should I earn in X? Castile. Oh no, my operator is calling, I have to go. Chat BDS, nothing there. Guess that leaves the inn. So apparently that was completely pointless. Well then. Thank you for watching everyone, this was the Great Pumpkin. I'm sorry this was so short, but it took a while to navigate the UnderNet like that. I'll get back to you guys when I've gone around and arranged my deck for the final battle. Until then, see you all later. Bye!